imagine all the girls, and the boys, and the strings, and the drums. That was the song of the week, you guys, and it's called Great DJ by the Ting Tings, and I love the Ting Tings, and they also sing that song, Shut Up and Let Me Go, you know, that one they had for the iPod, and they have other good songs, you should check their album. Yeah, my last video was Stereotypes, and I have to say that stereotypes are stupid. You shouldn't believe all the stereotypes you hear about people, because everyone is different. And everyone has a different personality. Did you guys notice anything at the beginning of the video? And I'm not talking about Carrie Degman, the hottie with the skateboard. No, I'm not talking about him. Alex, you know who Carrie Degman is. That's pretty cool that you know who he is. Videos are in HD. High definition! Yes, high definition videos. Because I got a new camcorder, and I'm using it right now. And all the videos I'm going to be doing are going to be in HD. High definition, widescreen. Yes, because YouTube is using high definition now. And I got to make use of it. Mm-hmm, yeah. So you guys, the question of the week is, if money wasn't an option, what city would you live in around the world? Like, any city in the world. And I've been thinking, and I would say Stockholm, Sweden, and, I watched a documentary on it, and it was really cool, because, like, it's a bunch of, like, artsy people, very liberal, bohemian, like, neighborhoods, and, just really cool people. IKEA. everything, like, Swedish is pretty cool, So, yeah, the question is, what city from any part of the world would you live in if money was not an option? Where would you live?
I'm really happy that I will be making more HD videos, and this is it for this video, but check out more videos in HD. The next one will be on Wednesday. So check that out on Wednesday. See you guys.